We have here pound for pound champion Antonio Orozco, 26-0. How's it going, buddy?
Good, man. Being a spectator today.
So, after your fight, you did a spectacular move, like little dance, like you like that. You know, is that gonna be a poster?
Oh, it has to. You know, I mean, that's a fight. A picture that, you know, it just speaks a lot. You know, there's a lot to it. You know, a picture holds 1,000 words, and I mean, that one's it.
So, being a spectator today, do you expect something like this big in the coming up future for you?
That's the goal. You know, we want to get to this level and around the world too.
So what's next for you?
Oh, my son. You know, I got my son coming up soon.
Congratulations.
And you know, right now, family is the time. For now, all my whole time is going to my family. And you know, afterwards, then we'll get back into training camp, see what awaits for us, and then go from there.
Those body shots were deadly, man. Did you work on those body shots a lot in camp?
Because you know, I mean, that's been our style, you know, since the beginning of my career. And you know, just like they say, you know, styles make fights. And you know, I'm just glad that, you know, boxing fans got to see a fight that they wanted to see. And you know, the fight was, I mean, for me, it was just spectacular.
And how does it feel being San Diego representative, man? One of the top San Diego representatives here.
You know, San Diego has, you know, they welcomed me, they embraced me, and you know, I'm just thankful to all the San Diego fans, and you know, I'm looking forward to getting another win soon.
Two more questions. How does it feel to wake up in the morning and say, you know what, man, I'm Antonio Orozco? How does that feel?
Oh, you know, it's been a lot of work. You know, you know, it's not a thing that just happens from night to day, and you know, we're still not done. So we're on the road there, and we're still a lot of work.
Message to your fans.
Thanks for the support. You know, be on the lookout. You know, we want a title shot this year, so we're working hard for it.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
There you have it, guys.